Welcome to the Windows Club. In case icons and text on your screen look a little stretched, the primary reason could be a lower screen resolution in Windows 10. And to understand its resolution, either check this article on the Windows Club, the link to which has been shared in the description section, or simply watch this video. The procedure is simple. Right-click anywhere in the open space of your desktop screen, select Display Settings, then scroll down to the Display Resolution and always select the recommended resolution. But if you want to choose anything else, make sure it isn't less than 1280x768. Other than this, you can select anything you want, but the best is always the recommended one, and the display orientation is best at landscape. However, if this procedure does not resolve your problem, press Windows plus R and type the command devmgmt.msc, hit enter, and then expand the list of display adapters. Right click on your graphic card driver, select update driver, and select search automatically, and let it update the driver if any update is available. Isn't this easy? If you have any doubts, go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the bottom, the comment section, and write your valuable queries and suggestions and questions. We will try our best to answer them. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.